Are you planning a trip to visit the rocky shore and explore the tidal pools? Consider these helpful tips as you prepare for a fun day out on the rocks.
Check the tides for the specific area you wish to visit. For best tide pooling exploration, you want to find a day and time where the ocean is at low tide. Dress appropriately for exploring the Gulf of Maine's unique habitats. Prepare for all types of weather by wearing layers of clothing, a hat, reef-safe sunscreen, and most importantly, sturdy shoes or boots that will help keep your feet comfortable and protected. A change of clothes, towel, extra socks, and even another pair of shoes to change into may also be something to consider for once you are done tide pooling. Bring a bin along with you. A bin or bucket will help you observe creatures more closely and for extended amounts of time. This will allow for you to share and discuss what you have found with your group. It is extremely important that you put all animals back where you found them, released back into the intertidal where they belong. Taking objects or organisms from the rocky shore can impact the ecosystem negatively. Take memories and photos with you home instead. Species guides and identification resources are an important addition to any tide pooling investigation. Make tide pooling extra fun by using species guides as a scavenger hunt. Choose specific algae and animal species to search for and see what you can find. Seacoast Science Center's Rocky Shore Field Guides are available for purchase at our nature store or at our online gift shop. To learn more about how to act and what to do while tide pooling, watch our Explore the Rocky Shore Tide Pooling 101 video. Thank you for watching and have fun exploring!